No one is special. You're the Borg. You don't like it? There's the frickin' door. Am I clear, Chunks McGriddle?
Yes, sir.
I can't hear you!
Yes, sir.
Underneath this hood you kiss, I kick like a ball.
Just chilling with Jonathan Groff. We're going out later. I love.
I just lifted up, I do this thing with my belly, and I just lifted up my shirt and I went like this.
Do it, getting it, doing it, feeling it. Oh, he's giving me the body roll. Jonathan Groff, ladies and gentlemen, getting it, doing it, back in the building, with the shorts on.
Moment in her presence, and you can forget the rest. Do 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 do. Ooh, sigh, give your do. I really have to mention.
Alright, I'm gonna try to do this. challenge. As I fell, I just can't recall, but his arms held me fast and it broke the fall. And I said to my heart as it foolishly kept jumping all around, I got lost, but look what I found.
Cause I get so lonely without you. And I was hoping that you flip the line, but you leave me lonely. And if you kiss me, you know my skin tastes like melting harmony. Just thinking of you.
Jonathan Groff, don't turn this camera off. I can't believe that I'm a Tony nominee. I'm going on a shopping spree to celebrate the day I was nominated for a Tony. It's no baloney. I'm so excited. Can't believe that you're wearing a watch and it's time to go. It's the end of the interview.
Hi, my name is Slim Miranda. I know you don't know who I am, but I wore these pants and I'm willing to dance like an idiot if you just give me the chance. Plug my show and reach the people. Bust my flow, cause the flow is lethal. It's called in the heights and the life is sweet. Yo, it helps that I get to kiss Karen Olivo. Woo! 8 times a week, yo. The beat's gonna keep going, cause we know we moving and improving to Michael Riedel. We can have a hit show about Latino people.
Wake up, Michael Vega. It's time, Mr. Kenny Ortega. You better tell Zac Efron that he gotta get off, cause he's never gonna look like Jonathan Groff. Woo, damn, he's so cute. Sorry, but it's true. Some of these lives you were taking in, you were breaking in, spring awakening.
And that High School Musical was raking it in. It was paper thin, but they made it again. I'm facing the end of this song the hard way. Is this what it takes just to make it a Broadway?
Can we hear a little bit of that?
And it goes a little something like this. Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
Yes, people will hurt you and beat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Thanks, buddy.
God, I dreamed there was an angel who could hear me through the wall as I cried out like a Latin. This is so not life at all. Hi, my name is Lynn Miranda. I know you don't know who I am, but I wore these pants and I'm willing to dance like an idiot if you just give me the chance. Bust my flow.
Pouring this in. Like that. Just gonna top it off here with this wine. Like so. Hey now. Okay. And just cut off a little, woo! Like that. I'll clean that up later. And then just sort of place it like that. And there's your little cocktail.
Everybody loves Jonathan Groff.
Oh, that's nice.
You're so damn lovable.
I love everybody.
So, yeah, Jonathan Groff.
Yeah,
as a friend of Broadway.com, we love Jonathan Groff.
Who doesn't love Jonathan Groff?
Jonathan Groff, and we have fallen in love with him during commercial break.
It's okay, just stay off the internet.
Videotape you? Do people do that? They record you. They visually record you. Because I also voice the voice of the reindeer.
Who talks like this?
And I'm like, reindeers are better than people.
Did you ask your best friend? I hardly Michelle.
This guy, I just talked to her on the phone.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you call her? Why?
What do I call her?
Yeah.
I call her mom.
You do? Based on what?
They used to call. She calls me dad. We call each other mom and dad.
Because you were so old? Because you were 19 and they were 17?
And one time she was in a. She was in a cab on the way to the show, and we used to always say, she used to grab me by the shirt at the beginning of Act 2, when we'd collect our mics, and she would be like, I can't wait to fuck you right now! And one time she was in a cab on the way to Spring Awakening, and she was like, Dad, I can't wait to fuck you tonight.
Jesus Christ.
Were you in the cab? Was she on the phone?
She was on the phone with me.
It was our, like, running joke.
This giant sex that we just shot on Wednesday. Oh, God. The screen is already cracked, shattered. Though, so it doesn't matter that I dropped it again.
We've been talking about that cracked screen for like the last half hour.
I know. I have a cracked screen, but then you get used to it, right? Is it? No.
I got
I was like,
fixed.
Oh, now I have to get it fixed. And then they were like, you have to go to the Apple store at 9 a.m. And then I was like, this is fine with the cracked screen. I can still text.
So have you...
Ooh.
You spilled. This is going so
buggy. Are you okay? Could we get some napkins
no,
on the
I'm
stage?
Fine.
Are you sure?
I'm fine. It's just water.
Okay.
Okay, keep okay. rubbing. Okay. Joking.
You got me all wet, Frank.
Jonathan. He told me I looked crazy, though, so now I have to watch myself.
It was just one take when Leah was
my
breaking us up.
Crossed.
And her eyes got crossed, and she was like, don't get involved. I have a long obsession with Kate Blanchett.
Oh, come on.
I just saw Carol the other night, right? Yeah. And I told her after the show, I went on like a list of things I'd seen her do, and at the end, I just ended with, I think of you. I think of you.
Now, yeah. I understand that Beyonce loves your walk.
She came to see the show with Jay-Z, which was a huge
great.
Moment yeah. for all of us. Me in particular, I'm obsessed with Beyonce. That's probably, okay, yeah, right?
Wow.
She was like, you were the king. I said, yeah. And she said, I want to steal your walk. And the floor opened up, and I fell into my grave.
Well, that's
quite the journey, and you're young.
I'm 27.
Yeah.
How old are you?
You want to get a room or something?
Come on in to my dressing room.
Thank you.
The story in the book.
About when?
Where she sometimes will hit me, and she'll hit me, and so I grab her wrists. And one time when we were in D.C., and she read this in the book, right?
Yeah.
Around and tell people I'm in that. I'm in that. Yeah.
That's
I'm
me.
In that.
That's me. That's me. That.
Yeah.
Hello. I mean, don't mind me.
Yeah, I like to do the voice, trying to get attention.
Yeah.
Like-